You know what, the weather, I don't think it's going to be all that bad. You know, around here, the Memorial Day weekend, still one of those wild cards.
50-50.
It really is. It really is. Back in 1994, we had a high of 91.
You have to remind us.
On Memorial Day. Yeah.
So now we have the other 50 now, right?
Exactly. We're on the other side of the coin. I do think we'll probably see some rain showers on Memorial Day.
Really?
But not an all-day rain out. No. Yes. Yes, it does rain here once in a while. And I don't think we're going to see any rain at all, though, for today or even for tomorrow. So the weekend will start dry. Lots of sunshine. It's just chilly out there right now. We do have some patchy frost inland. So that leads off the weather. Headlines, dry today and for Saturday, and some showers later in the day on Sunday. And then I think our best chance actually does arrive for Memorial Day for a few spotty showers. But again, not an all-day rain. Right now, it is 41 downtown Milwaukee, 42 Cudahy, Mitchell Field, but really chilly in some of those inland spots. Look at this. Waukesha's at 34, 35 in Germantown, also in Brown Deer, and just about 35 degrees in Miguanago as well. So those are some of the spots that will likely have some patchy frost this morning. So hopefully you took care of those sensitive plants and vegetation. We have that frost advisory for our inland counties that continues until 7 o'clock in the morning. So for the next 12 hours to 24 hours, this is what we're looking at here. Quiet conditions at 7 o'clock, 40 degrees in Milwaukee. At noon, sunshine, 52. Easterly winds. You know, we do not like easterly winds around here this time of the year. So that's going to keep us right around 52 degrees in Milwaukee, closer to 60 degrees for Waukesha and inland. So you rebound pretty nicely after a cold start. And then at 8 o'clock this evening, another cool evening will settle in. Looks like temperatures will be into the mid to upper 40s. Out of all of this, the storm threat continues at zero. We are not expecting any storms around here really through the majority of this holiday weekend. Just some showers and maybe an isolated thunderstorm, but no severe weather. Let's get right to it here. For your Saturday, around 55 degrees in Milwaukee. We stay dry. If you are heading out to the Dells, though, and into western Wisconsin, I think there could be a few showers that try to sneak in there for the afternoon. Chicago around 63 degrees. Lower 60s for Green Bay, but Door County will be chilly as well as they're surrounded by water, the bay and the lake, keeping those areas cool. And then for Sunday, showers later in the day, maybe an isolated thunder shower, up to 60 degrees in Milwaukee, 64 in Green Bay. Upper 60s for the Northwoods. And then for Memorial Day itself, you can see that we'll have some showers around, partly sunny skies, 62 degrees in Milwaukee, close to 70 though, once you work your way to the inland location. So we are clear right now, lots of sunshine heading our way, and with high pressure kind of keeping things, everything kind of quiet and clear around here, it's going to be a while before the clouds up to our north can start to work on in here. Here is your Friday day planner. Right around 52 to 55 degrees across the area. 50 degrees by 5 o'clock. We'll see temperatures then close to 60 inland, fall to around 55 degrees for Saturday. 60 again on Sunday. Again, late day shower or thunder shower is possible on Memorial Day. 62 itself with a few showers. 73 though for Tuesday. Look at the warm up coming our way. We have a taste of summer by Wednesday and Thursday with highs in the low to mid 80s. Chance of storms by next Thursday.